To sum up, what has not changed? Everything to do with standard consecutive preparation, memory, note-taking, because you still do pretty much the same thing, standard cognitive load and mental effort. I'm going to tell you a little thing about some little things about this in a second. Purpose, of course, and the quality and client expectations. You still need to do a great job. Client needs to be happy, and you need to convey a message in another language. What has changed, well, in addition to the remote revolution, of course, is, well, there's a number of things that have changed. Length of events, frequency of events, logistics, as we were saying, we're home instead in the comfort of our home, maybe, but that's where we are. Interaction, interaction is so limited online. Setting, your home, you're not in an official setting. Recording, streaming, that's a source of additional stress for many. And then working from home, it may be comfortable, but there's distractions, Zoom fatigue, technical stress indeed, audience size, budget, because however, the client may have a smaller budget, they're saving money, but they're just saying, yeah, but it's just online, it's just an hour, I don't think that I need to pay that much. Prep time has doubled, and all the testing, the tech testing to make sure that you don't encounter problems, and of course, attire, because I don't know about you. I actually dress as if, because it helps me get in character, so to speak. But some of you may be looking like this right now. I don't take offense at all. But indeed, that's another change that has occurred. So jokes aside, prep time has changed, because what it was like before was prepare, then maybe blah, blah, if something happened, but not much, then you went on site. Deliver, finished, goodbye, everyone. And then, of course, there's a follow-up and everything. But, you know, that was what one assignment was all about.